We got it.
Hi, everybody. I'm Rachel.
I'm Jack.
I'm Luca.
I'm Ruby.
Right, so this is our idea, universe. I'll go into more about what the name means in a moment, but first, what we are. The concept. We are a virtual reality content creation company focused on creating university experience for possible future students. We aim to create the experience of a university open day for applicants who may not be able to attend, and essentially bring the open day to them. These experiences would include campus tours, housing tours, lectures, lessons, meetups, and tours of any other environment. We'd also like to create an online platform granting the ability to view and share virtual reality experiences from across to other universities. This is one of our long-term business plans, our plan to make this more of a global service. This would give a student like me in the UK the opportunity of viewing student life in a place like, say, China. And the benefit is that's the benefit of what we're trying to create, creating more avenues for students to try and find the right place for themselves to get the education that they want. Another one of our plans is to physically visit schools, sixth forms, and universities, bringing on our VR equipment and content physically with us. So if we address the name before, we are called Universe, that's UNIVRS, standing for University Virtual Reality Service. We chose this name because we feel it establishes what we are and what we do, and we think it sounds very good. Over to Arlie.
Our USP. Is that correct?
Talk about
the
target market.
The target market would initially be universities around the country, especially you're aiming at the departments because the departments, each department, you know, regarding the curriculum and the courses, we can demonstrate, you know, through our virtual reality service what they've got to offer for students in this country and abroad. And obviously, it's aimed, like as Owen mentioned, at directly UK students, but obviously international ones, and anybody who cannot get to the university on the open day. Our USP is basically making the physical experience globally available.
I'm a previous fan as well. When you go to open day from university point of view, there's only a couple of days specifically pointed at this kind of thing, so you have 2 to 3 days in the space of the year. Whereas if we can nail down real life lectures, you know, insights into the certain things the university does, we can bring that to people to make sure they get a well-rounded experience of what that university is like. So for example, in UCAS you have 5 university choices. People can get to these spaces because it's either too far, travel costs, family commitments, work commitments. So the way we're looking to do it is bring that, not necessarily the edited version of like the Unity of the gaming, but actually bring real life 360 videos to people to give a real life, real insights into lectures, you know, the kind of things they can actually expect to experience. So for instance, if you're a gamer in City College Plymouth, but you were far away in Leicestershire and all that, you could bring the lectures and you can actually see what the lectures are like, and nail down your choices to see what kind of courses you really want to do. And also it can eradicate the problem of people changing courses. That's another thing.
I also think as well, like, to aim a little bit further into the future as well, and that is that basically our services could reach out as far as Student Finance England and UCAS and stuff like that. So you have a kind of a centre hub in what's like the clearing outside of it all, so that, you know, students can get access that way as well. You know, it becomes more of a, like you said, global stroke kind of government